Good morning and welcome once again to the Survival Series with Doc Stout. I am Doc Stout, and let's get right into playing Don't Starve with Wolfgang. We are on day 21. Winter should be coming any day now, but I believe today is a rainy day. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. And if you get that reference, you're at least as old as I am. Alright, let's see how bad things are. Our belly situation is actually pretty good. Still a little bit hurt. Starting to run out of some of the basics. I do not have access to anything to make an umbrella. Although maybe I should be trying for a lightning rod? Is that a thing? Yeah, I guess a sudden lightning strike could really just end this series abruptly. I've actually got more food. What the heck is that? Are you aggressive? Okay, that's suddenly penguins. Let's grab these meatballs. I forgot that I had anything in the crock pot. That's interesting. There's far too many of them for me to start sticking with a spear. I learned the hard way that deciding that I'm just going to stick everything with a spear is a bad idea. So let's get some fish. I can certainly make meatballs out of fish. Oops. Whoa, that was close. At least I've got my flower hat to protect me. ...22% left on this hook. I think I can make another one, though. I do believe that I finally got everything I needed to do that. And we are starting to see bluebirds, which means that my fears about winter are warranted. It's going to start getting really cold very quickly. Alright, that's enough of that particular fishing pole. And considering how close I am to being out. Okay, they're just going to hang out over there. I'm half curious as to what happens if I give one of them one of my fish. Penguins like fish, right? Pengull. They just attack that bird. I think I can use this to make one more meatball. It's probably a better use of my berries and carrots and that extra fish than anything else I can do at the moment. Oh, okay. Yeah, they are not going to let me have that egg. I wonder if I separate one of them from the rest, if I could hunt it. Let's not do that. Alright. Become a little bit more mighty. I still need to get a few supplies. Let's fork up some turf. And hope that this rain ends soon. Because I don't want to use the last of my gold for a lightning rod. Especially so close to winter. I should probably also make another axe. Oh no, I've got an axe. Let's see here. Are these guys just gonna hang out? I can still hear the penguins. pick up these pine cones and start planting. I demolished the forest in this area. I may as well start to make that right. Only got 5 wood left. That's okay, I can do a lot of forestry over the long winter. Just make sure I've got this together. Food situation for the moment is under control. I've got adequate fuel. Oop. It's too much fire. See, that's the reason we use a fire pit. Right there. Look at the chest. I've still got a small jerky in there. Stuff for crops for next winter. Guess we'll hang on to the silk. Looks like the rain is letting up. So I just gotta survive another day or so. I vaguely remember that those bluebirds are a warning. Within a couple of days of the bluebirds, we're gonna have a winter. Yeah, snowbird. Alright, nighttime it is. Time for a dinner of meatballs. Look at that. That is as full as the belly has been in many, many episodes. Maybe I should go hunting for spiders again in the morning. They didn't hurt me very much. My sanity seems to be under control. Yeah, currently everything seems to be under control. I just feel a little unprepared for winter. Speaking of winter, we have winter. All right. Well, it's we knew it was coming. I'm not going to be able to stay away from the fire for very long, and it's going to be a long time attempting to survive. Currently, I have 1 meatball, 1 jerky. I did not manage to make those rabbit earmuffs I talked about making. I suppose I should be leaving this near the fire until I'm ready to leave the fire. Alright. We had a little bit of light snow. Let's chop these trees. I think my next priority might be making bird traps, because I think my source of meat is going to be snowbirds. I don't remember if they appear the entire winter or not. I suppose I should make one run to make sure that the berries in the area, if they're going to respawn, they're probably only going to respawn once. I don't know if I can fork up turf after it's turned. I also don't remember if the last time I played this, if there was different winter music. I do recall we've already found the McTusk camp, so I have a good idea of how far I can safely explore out. Let's get those berries while we can. If those have respawned, then probably I can explore a little further in this direction. Maybe I can make earmuffs yet. Alrighty, Continuing to look around. Okay, it looks like not all of the berries have regrown. That wasn't a waste of time to come out here, though. I'm able to get exactly two. Two bunnies is exactly what I need for earmuffs. Yeah, let's bait that. See if we can't make ourselves some earmuffs before it gets so cold. Okay, it's starting to get a little less hot. Alright, we are not going to murder the bunny. Let's bait the trap and let them come to it so we can make some nice bunny muffs. I have a 10% breezy jacket for the worst of it. Let's eat the meatballs. Oh, it's great. We'll fork up a little bit more grass. Got 20 turf. And more pengulls. All right, let's make our way back to camp. Let's see here. Survival compass, bird trap. I have exactly enough for a bird trap in case I get desperate over the course of the winter, which I dare say I might. I don't remember which... Wow! There's just a ton of pengulls. They're intent on living here. I hope they don't get aggressive, because there's a lot of them. We'll drop the thermal stone. Find ourselves those rabbit earmuffs. Alright. Alright, so we have some form of warming clothes. Not much. I probably shouldn't have worn that breezy vest as much as I did when I found it. I will go mostly hungry again tonight. Might not be a bad idea to actually make that bird trap. I suppose I can eat the seeds. We'll be using them most of the winter as snowbird bait. I don't think I can use them to bait normal bunnies. I don't recall whether or not the berries actually stop growing. Oh, or if they just stop growing, or if they die from any of the bushes that had them as it gets colder. I do remember that things get a little bit more difficult. All right. So, pengul after pengul. If I get my health high enough, I may well attempt to separate one of them and see what happens if I attack. I don't know, though. Seems a little risky. And where is our nearest source of spiders? I think the McTusk camp is either up here or maybe it was over here. Okay, we got a bunch of spiders off here. This is a little closer, though. Yeah, that first snowfall did not accumulate at all. Looks like all of the gear is doing pretty well. I'm probably going to have to find a new source of food for the morning. I probably will have to start taking Chester with me. Because I will not be able to hang on to this backpack all the time. Alright. See, I got quite a bit of time left before that jerky turns yellow. Throw one more turf on the fire. Probably fork up a little bit more turf for the winter. But I think I can probably make it today 30 or past with this. And I can't recall. I think I've survived a winter once before. I did the bulk of my playing this game before winter was really a thing. I want to say that before this series, the last time I really played was right about the time caves were released. And we did find caves. I haven't gone down there yet, though. Need to make a bunch of torches if I want to spelunk. Alright. Well, that is 2 days, and if you've been watching the series, you know what that means. It means that it is time for me to go. I would like to thank you once again for tuning in. My apologies if you're watching on Twitch. This has been another series where I'm not interacting with the chat very much. If you are watching on YouTube, though, please follow the channel, comment on any of the episodes. If you see things I'm doing that are unusual or different from the way you would do them, leave me a comment. If you like the videos, then like the videos, and please subscribe to the channel. Until next time, I have been Doc Stout with the Survivor Series, and I am signing.